George Bembridge in 1865 was... Oh, for heaven's sake, girl, it wasn't that good of a kiss anyway.
Did I panic? I think not.